This video shows what it was like to be inside a neighborhood as it was burning. Now, the man who took this was making a record of which family homes had been destroyed and which ones up to then had survived. We are also seeing new footage of the fire's aftermath released by FEMA as workers carefully search through all the debris. More than 100 people are now confirmed dead. Nearly all of the victims have yet to be identified.